twice, and I have to have another match with her. And what's gonna happen? She's just gonna spear me like she always spears me, and every time she spears me, a baby cries and they lose a hero. And you know why? Because you do nothing. You stand there and you let it happen. Why do you let it happen every time, E? What's the matter with you?
Look, I...
I know what it is. You stand there and you watch because you like me. You like what I do in the ring, right? And you just never know what I'm gonna do next, do you?
Cuckoo.
Tonight, Monday Night Raw is being presented by the new comedy We're the Millers in theaters August 7th. And by Just for Men, Mustache and Beard, Champions of Facial Hair. And speaking of champions, the former Divas Champion, Caitlyn, set to take on the current Divas Champion here on Monday Night Raw.
Is the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
Accompanied, of course, by Big E Langston. Every time I see her, for some reason I expect her new ring attire to be a straitjacket. That guy's with butterflies that's chasing her blue. She may be heading that way. I'm sure you saw SmackDown this past Friday night. Good on AJ Lee delivered her state of her mind address. Her mind is in some state, that's for sure. She suffered a spear at the hands of Caitlyn. So now Caitlyn meets AJ tonight. Their rivalry continues. A victory for Caitlyn tonight would put her right back in the driver's seat for an opportunity at the Divas Championship down the road. So here we go, AJ Lee and Caitlyn on Monday Night Raw. What do you think about AJ's interaction moments ago with Big E Langston?
I don't know, but what she just did then was not something a person in their right mind would do.
Whoa. Still trying to figure out what Big E's relationship is with AJ.
I think he's infatuated.
Well, we did see AJ kiss, I should say Big E kiss AJ a few weeks back, albeit on the forehead, trying to calm her down,
yeah,
as AJ Lee is taking it to Caitlyn here.
Get off her, Caitlyn!
AJ is a... She can be as vicious as they come. AJ won the Divas Championship back in mid-June at the Payback pay-per-view with a victory over Caitlyn.
Just watch. I like to watch the expression on the face of AJ. Just try to figure out what's going through her mind.
AJ says she's the greatest Diva champion ever.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
And claims she crushed Caitlyn's spirit as she looks to crush Caitlyn again here tonight.
She's got some moves. Look at this.
Come on, you're gonna quit.
Well, Caitlyn tapping. She's trying to hang her to the bottom rope here. Great flexibility as Big E looks on at ringside. Caitlyn fingertips away, and now will force the break.
Two.
AJ fashions herself a modern day heroine. Superhero like. Says she knows what how to get what she wants.
Well,
and she claims that no one is as strong, brilliant, or courageous as she is.
Really? That's what AJ says about herself.
Yep.
Look at her.
Oh, yeah.
She doesn't have to go on a vacation. She's, constantly on an ego trip.
Look at Caitlyn from behind. And AJ threw it, caught her with a knee to the side of the head. Oh. And here's a cover. Is it enough? Shoulders down in an air fall for the champ.
Got to be careful about how complimentary I am to the Divas. I got in trouble a while ago talking about Summer Rae. My girlfriend Lauren just sent me a scathing text. So if you're out there and you want to send us some tweets, direct them towards Michael Cole tonight.
I get enough of those on a weekly basis. I had someone tweet me a while ago saying that I said it was Dublin, Ireland. I actually said Dublin in Ireland.
There you go.
And a high elbow. And Caitlyn with a clothesline.
Look at this.
Caitlin, obviously one of the most powerful divas of all time. And that's on display here. Again, we invite you to join us in the conversation tonight using the hashtag Raw on Twitter.
And there's a tweet from Vicky Guerrero.
Yeah, Vicky, the general manager of SmackDown, has been tweeting all night long concerning her counterpart here on Raw.
She's certainly keeping track of Brad Maddox, isn't she?
Vicky spends a lot of time on the phone. Here's a couple.
One, two.
A leg and a near fall.
I heard she gets a lot of texts from Carlos Danger. Is that true?
Come on, Caitlin, huh?
What? And Piggy, obviously, providing moral support for AJ.
Oh,
very expressionless tonight.
I was trying to figure out a term for that look on his face. You're right, it's expressionless.
Well, he's probably trying to figure out in his head what's up with AJ. She's as kooky as they come. Caitlin down, perhaps for that Black Widow submission maneuver. And this may be enough. And Caitlin powers out again.
AJ trying to figure out now what it's going to take.
Got so much anger toward AJ. They're going to take it out on her, but AJ keeps fighting back. Caitlin, a chance here tonight. A spear! A spear from out of nowhere! Surprising AJ! And Caitlin's pinned the Divas champion!
Oh,
another victory for Caitlin. Another spear!
Well, this is huge for Caitlin. It gets her back in the hunt for a Divas Championship. Watch this. AJ controlling most of the jump before Caitlin caught her with a spear.
Spear for the victory. What did AJ say happens every time she gets speared? A baby cries?
Or AJ does.
Yeah. Meltdown is beginning.
Yeah, so much for AJ's state of mind.
It's a major temperature.